Hope your Wednesday morning is off to a good start. I am meteorologist Kevin Skorupa. It is another cold start to the day, but with sunshine and light winds, a fairly similar finish later on this afternoon as a lot of folks get into the 40s to lower 50s. That is our next system, and as you can see, line of rainfall back through the Ohio Valley eventually gets here by mid to late afternoon tomorrow. We'll be around tomorrow night and pull away early on Friday. Could be a quick inch of rainfall out of that system. Temperatures today within a few degrees of where we were yesterday. Light winds, almost full sunshine into the afternoon, and clear skies to start this evening before clouds start to at least increase closer to the shoreline or a few high clouds drift in from the west later on tonight. Could be a little bit of patchy drizzle in a few spots early tomorrow morning, but I think beyond that it is just clouds thickening with an isolated shower through early to mid-afternoon. It's later in the day that we start to see that band of rainfall move in and could be heavy at times through early Friday morning. Over an inch of rain is a possibility in some spots with a few heavier downpours. You can see as we get towards sunrise on Friday, the last of the rainfall starting to shove east with quick clearing behind that and a breeze out of the west, drying us out for Friday afternoon with temperatures up into the 50s. From there, cooler air arrives as that wind turns to the northwest Friday night. And then we're talking highs in the 40s for both days over the weekend. Looks like we could see a rain shower or mixed shower, or maybe even a snow shower early on Sunday. Otherwise, a quiet weekend through at least Wednesday of next week.